much needed.
When you're having a hard time, difficult time, like Ohio State, of finding baskets, 0 points in transition, that's where they thrive. So you have to hit the offensive boards. You got to get something easy to take the pressure off a little bit more. So excellent play that time by Lindsey Smith on the follow-up.
Eliason saddled with two fouls in the first half. Didn't get much playing time. And now we've got a foul on Aaron Kraft.